Slurping dogs. Slurping dogs. Sounds like some sort of disgusting TV show. I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyway, I downloaded Nightmare North Point, the DLC for Sleeping Dogs, and I'm going to play it. I plan on playing this before Halloween because of the whole Nightmare in North Point, the way the story is unfolded, as I understand it. It's sort of a supernatural thing. Would have been perfect for Halloween, but situations arose, and I could not play it. They released it on the 30th as well, so that didn't give me much time. Okay, new game. Starting a new game will overwrite your Nightmare in North Point autosave slot. Continue? Yes, I will continue. Alright, so, it's been a while since I played, so if I suck, then it's business as usual, because you guys always tell me I suck. I'm used to it.
Guangxi, terror of the Far East, tormented in the underworld for thousands of years, feeding on nothing but their hatred, their bitterness, planning their revenge. When the gates of hell open, the Guangxi come forth, an undead army at their beck and all of Hong Kong at their mercy.
Huh.
That was the worst movie of all time.
Hey, who's that? That looks like Not Ping. Is that Not Ping?
Niece, don't make fun of the Guangxi.
Niece.
Night like this, they might be on their way.
Uncle Salty has a thing for the supernatural.
Don't Uncle Salty me.
Don't Uncle Salty
me. This is Hong Kong. Magic crawls through this town like maggots on month-old roadkill.
Uncle.
Well, you see any walking corpses, you give me a call.
Whoa, what in the
hell? Asshole.
That scared the crap out of me.
The gates of hell are open! And the sun on ye will pay for what they've done!
Stop!
No. Stop. This is not good.
Hey! Don't let him get away!
Okay, hold on to sprint. I know this. I remember that part. Follow the footprints. And that is crazy. Oh no, stuck behind a fence.
You heard
wrong. I get stuck behind fences frequently.
How
does this guy know my name? Oh man. What? You bastard. I'm gonna get you so good. Oh, that lady. I'm coming for you. I gotta get my girl back, the niece of Salty Dog. Salty Puppy? Look, I'm really close to you, pal. Yes, very. Oh, these ladies always getting in the way. Watch out, frisky guy.
You don't know what's coming. I've had decades to plan. Decades!
Beautifully done. Haven't lost anything. Haven't lost a step. Come on. What am I gonna catch this guy? Oh, something happened.
Wait, get me out of this thing!
Oh no, Salty Dog.
Get me out of this thing!
Old Salty Dog.
This is just the start. I've waited 30 years for this.
30 years? What's this
guy? Let me down, damn it! Let me down!
Strike. Oh! I gotta fight all these people.
No demons taking me down.
Hurry up, hurry up.
Okay, I gotta remember these controls. Alright. I remember.
Whatever you are, you're gonna die.
Hey, Terry,
oh crap! Left stick! Left stick! Oh, I'm so rusty. Okay. Suck it! Wait, isn't there? Yes! Come on, who else got something for me? Let's go, suckers! Look at these guys just hopping around. It's very creepy. These guys. Oh, left stick! Oh my god, this is crazy! I'm gonna die already! Welcome back to. These guys don't die. Oh no, I pushed Y. Yes. Pushed Y. I'm tapping Y like a crazy. Oh my god. What a start. Mission failed already. I am so rusty. All right, where do I pick this up off? Right here. Yeah. Okay, so rescue. What can I do?
No demons taking me down.
Hurry up, boy, hurry up.
Suck it. Try to grapple one of these. Grapple, not grapple. Break the arm. If I remember the leg break. There it is. Okay. It's all coming back to me now. Oh, grapple a Jing Shi when he is stunned to kill him. Oh, okay. Well, this guy too. You're dead too. Murder!
You got it! Oh shit! There he goes again! Get him! Get him!
Gotta run after him again! Follow the footprints. What? Follow the footprints. Okay, I thought I had to.
Who the fuck is Smiley Cat?
Keep trying, yo!
Move, people! Can't you see I'm chasing a demon through the streets of Hong Kong? Oh my.
You still here?
Yeah, I'm following you, buddy. You're not gonna get away from me with your green flamey self. Look at, I'm right there with you. What? Rescue the trapped civilian. Oh crap.
Let's see if a dead guy can take a punch. Nice costume.
Oh, you bastard. Smiley Cat sent away.
Oh, that's not good. No. Kill him. All right. Now I know how to kill these guys. Things are much easier. Beautiful uppercut.
Tiger uppercut.
Death. One more. You got something for me there, Hoppy Pants? Speak with the scared man. Dude, what happened? Speak to me! I'll pick up your groceries. Now he'll talk.
Have you seen others?
There's a big one. They call him Smiley something. He was giving them instructions.
A big one?
Did he have a girl with him?
Yes, he went that way.
Okay. Find Smiley Cat. Oh, this is like a throwback to the very first episode. Out of the way, I've got some groceries. Man, okay. Rescue. I knew it was not pink. My memory is good. You bastard. Nope. No. I was tapping Y like crazy. You're dead.
Kill him. Execute him.
Oh, you. You're dead. This smiley guy needs to shut up.
Now give me back the girl.
Nobody calls me nothing less.
You, I'll just grab and beat the crap out of you. Huh? You got more? Huh? All right, stomp on your scary skirt.
Let her go.
I don't think so, Wei Shen. I heard you were stupid. But I didn't realize how much the boys were downplaying it.
Oh, come on.
Don't mind us. We have somewhere to be. But you keep going. You're probably used to playing with yourself by now.
Well, that's rude.
Fuck.
Very rude. I agree, Wei. Now. Rewards earned, report. Okay, I got a report on this guy. Now, wait a minute. Let me check my settings. Oh. Let me check my settings real quick because I'm not sure if it reset everything for me. Because the audio seemed... No, everything's still at 5. The display... Did it reset the... brightness, UI skill, resolution, full screen. Mm-hmm. Gaming controls, controller layout, subtitles. Are they on? Subtitles are on. Okay. Everything's still the same.
Hello.
Come to the Golden Koi right away.
Okay.
The Golden Koi. That cat is creepy, man. Look at all these people!
got glowing eyes.
Oh, something terrible is happening.
What the hell? Oh my god, Jeremy, do you want to fight me?
Okay, we gotta get out of here. Everybody wants to fight. Let me get your groceries. See you later. What'd you drop? Can I pick up that broom? No.
Oh my god, these people don't want to fight me.
Okay, where's my mini-map? I gotta get out of here. Oh, that is weird. Okay. I'm gonna pick up another bag, just in case I run into trouble. Like this guy! Okay, so maybe not all of them want to fight me. Do they? Let's totally smack you. Oh, he does! He does! Holy crap, he's good at fighting! Okay. Just kick my way through this mess. Alright. Let's go and... Oh, look at all these scary people. No, get out of my way. Okay, so some of them want to fight and some don't. Nope. This wall is not... Nope. Definitely still not climbable. Get out! Oh my god, so much badness. Can I climb this? No. Oh, crap. Oh, more people to fight. What? Let's knock you down. Okay, what's happening here? Speak with Vincent. We'll do.
Where is everyone?
Vincent! What's happening? Oh no, you too. You too.
Hi, Wei.
Vincent? I thought you were dead.
I am dead. And it's a drag, let me tell you. I've been craving noodles for I don't know how long. By the way, I think you've got a problem out back.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. One minute I'm down there, the next I'm up here. So I thought, what the hell? Might as well grab some soup. You guys could leave an offering for a brother now and then, you know?
That is awesome.
Check out back.
Check out back. Oh, okay. Exit through the kitchen, okay? Yeah, let's do that. I keep tapping the A button to sprint.
There's something out there. I'm not going out there.
Okay. That's cool story, bro. What in the hell?
Who the hell are you? Let me out of here, you triad piece of shit. I have better things to do than waste my time killing you.
What's it saying?
You gotta fight this guy? What the hell?
What a joke.
Gotcha. No, I pushed Y there. Holy crap. Holy crap, I'm pushing Y.
Can't you do better than that?
I can't see anything. What happened? What's going on?
What are you doing? Get out of here! You can't kill him, Wei! Get out! Get out!
I gotta get out. Get on the roof. Okay, I can't kill him. He says I can't kill him. On the roof. Speak with Salty Crack.
That guy is tough as hell.
Dead people are like that. He's supernatural, Wei.
Are
you gonna need Chinese magic to beat him?
Go see Ho Fa Wu. He's got the best magic
team. How fat Wu?
Are you shitting me? You just try to punch out an undead creature, huh? And you think I'm kidding? Teasing.
Okay. Oh, this vehicle. Oh, that's the one that blew up. Oh, look at this. What the hell?
I'm a ghost. I can pretty much show up anywhere.
You know what's going on?
Sure. Smiley Cat is trying to take over. He's been talking about it down there since I got killed.
Okay, who the fuck is Smiley Cat?
I think he used to be in the Sun On Yi. From what I can tell, Uncle Po had him whacked. Seems like he was out of control even when he was alive. Last I heard of it, he was going to enslave the 18K somehow, then use them to take over our territory.
Son of a bitch.
What is going on in Tokyo? In Hong Kong? I don't know what's going on in Tokyo either. Okay. You guys all gonna try to fight me? Yep, I gotta free this guy. You're dead. I kind of like this, that you can like finish them when they're stunned. That's pretty cool. It's a new twist. And now you're dead. Fists of Fury. This guy just standing there. You're free. I'm speaking to you. I want to speak to you.
You need some magic? I got 2-for-1 sale today.
Chang's here overrunning the city.
He doesn't thank me for saving him.
I'm Hao Fat Lao, not Blind Lao. You want to defeat them, you're going to need my specialty. I need 3 ingredients. Ghost pepper, the egg of an albino hen, and antifreeze.
Oh my god.
The good stuff, not that crap they sell on the mainland. Be careful, Wei. The 18K are looking for this stuff too. I hear they're trying to make the tea themselves.
Oh, great. Great. The 18K. Not only do I have to deal with dead people. Wow! That was unfortunate. Guy, can't believe you did that. Get the hell out of here. Now the 18K, now I'm going to have trouble with the 18K as well. Oh, Jesus. That's right, stun. Okay. Headed over here. I love that guy's name, Hao Fat Lao. Very fat. Oh, you're fine, right? You're cool. Everything's cool with you. Oh, people are like, what is going on here? Oh, no, lady, I'm sorry. Oh, wait, yeah, you're bad too. You got the eyes. Okay. I gotta get in through there. Yeah. Getting through here. Hao Fat Lao. Such a good name. Watch out, guy. Okay, there's where I need to be. I don't know if I can climb this, though. I can't climb it. Do I have to, like, go inside this place? Nope, maybe. Oh, there's a table here. This will probably. No. Come here. Oh, perfect. Yeah. I'm not rusty at all. Okay. Find a way to the ghost pepper. Okay. I can do that. Are you protecting the ghost pepper or something?
Hey, leave my pepper alone.
Leave my pepper alone.
I needed to fight tanks here.
Okay. I love those knee stuns. Bam! You're dead. Your face has been crushed. Okay. We gotta get a car. Can you climb up this? Yeah, you can. That hurt. Okay, out we go. Let's hop in our vehicle.
A chocolate bar or something?
Oh my god, dude. A chocolate bar, seriously?
You seen that pork bun guy around?
Yeah, I've seen the pork bun guy around. Wait, let me see what's out here for me. Man, okay. Alright, let's go. Let's grab this cab. No, this guy's gonna fight us. This guy, get in the car, buddy. Get in the car. Hurry up. Hurry up, undead guy. Ow, some other stuff just blew up, I think. There's a brakes truck. I wonder if you can still get those with the expansion pack. Probably not. Okay, we're after an albino chicken egg now. Ridiculous. This game is ridiculous. This game's hilarious, though. I love it. Such an underrated game. Okay. We're here now. Just collect some toll fees. This is the guy.
Sorry, shop closed. I need the egg of an albino head. Right away.
What the hell just blew
up? You want to fight Shang-Chi? Okay, tell you what. See those kids? Punks keep tagging my storefront. Teach them a lesson, and the egg is yours.
What kids? Get rid of the taggers. These kids?
Fuck off, old man.
Old man? Get the hell out of here. How'd you like that? How'd you like them apples? Or eggs, in this case. Hey, guy. I did it.
Good work. Here's your egg. Make sure your brewmaster knows what he's doing. It can be dangerous if he doesn't treat it right.
Okay. Thank you. Locate the antifreeze. Can I just take some out of a car or something? I guess not. Look, what the heck is this thing? I don't recognize this thing. What keeps blowing up? Okay. I'm sorry, man. Your car is a good car, and I want it. I want to spin it around like, oh, it's a woman. In that case.
Vincent, you gotta stop appearing like that.
This guy's freaking me out.
You scared the shit out of me.
I said I was sorry. It's hard being dead, man. People didn't like me much when I was alive. But this is so much worse. Nobody lighting candles for me. Nobody making offerings.
Aww.
Never used to take that shit seriously.
That's sad.
Turns out, it matters, man. It really matters.
All right. I'm sorry, okay?
Yeah, it's not your fault. Hell, you're the first live person I've talked to who didn't run away screaming.
Yeah, well, I'm in a car. Nowhere for me to go, is it?
Yeah, that's right. You were always the smart one, Wei. I'm gonna use that one from now on. Cars. Places people got nowhere to run. That's great, man.
That's not really what I meant.
No. It's great.
No, it's great. Trust me, dude. Oh, wait. It's this way. No, this car was beautiful at one point. Man, this town is going crazy. Okay.
What's that Team K doing?
Holy crap. Suck it! I'll fight all of you guys. Okay, maybe not. I'm a little rusty, like I said. Okay, guys, you know what time it is. Oh no! Holy crap, that hurt so much. Wow, that was amazing! Hey, you're dead. Oh man. Why don't hit these people? Oh Jesus. Okay, I dropped my cleaver. Pick it up. Slicey slicey. Look at you little bunny rabbits just hopping around. Should not be in the middle. Oh, I can finally finish one of them. Bastard. Man. Oh, man. Finish. Oh. Death. Broken arm. The zombies got broken arms now. No longer can he stick them out. You're dead. I'm so close to death myself. No! I was so close. This is terrible. Okay, do I start here? Man. I suck at this game. Okay, defeat the 18K. Slicey. And I pick up the knife. Clear the chop shop of all enemies. Okay. No. Oh. Oh, wow. That's amazing stuff. Oh, no. Pushing Y. I escape. Got some more knives here. Make use of them. We got crowbar here. Hold it. I don't like these guys at all. I pushed Y. Okay, you finish. You finish. You finished? You as well? You too? How many more do I have? There's like a few more over there. Oh, are these? Okay, you guys take care of that. Whoa, what the? It was like super slow motion there. Broken arm. You're dead. You're dead. Okay, I got it this time. This is not a problem. This is easy. These little supernatural bunny rabbits. Got nothing on me. Get the antifreeze. Will do. Antifreeze. Get it. Get it. Did I get it? I didn't get it. Where's the antifreeze? I want to get it. Oh, you gotta get it from there. Okay. Return to the apothecary. Will do. Okay, now let's grab this thing. Madness. Madness. Whoa, easy now. Easy, big fella. Here. Speak with the apothecary. Okay, can we jump over this car? Sure can. Alright, buddy, I got all your ingredients.
Excellent. I'll get the egg into the gotong right away. And I have the moldy rat's blood waiting for the pepper. Give me a second to get the antifreeze ready.
You trying to poison me?
Idiot. Most Chinese magic based on antifreeze. Trust me, this will work.
I did not know that.
Be at your mercy. If you think maybe you're going blind, see a doctor. But only after defeating Jiang Shi.
Oh my god. This is so silly. Okay, head to the Golden Koi. Okay, Golden Koi, heading towards it. Sorry, cabbie. I'll take your fare. I might run you over a little bit. No, you got away. You got away scot-free.
Hey, wait, you got any noodles?
Oh, this guy.
I really go for some noodles.
This guy sure loves his noodles. We are there. We are here. Enter the back alley through the kitchen. Will do. Okay. Back alley through the kitchen. Yeah, that's not the plan that I had in mind.
You get the tea?
Yeah, man.
I got it.
I got the tea.
Sure to work. How could you even ask that? Whole fight is the best in the business.
Yeah, well, if I go blind, I'm blaming you.
Whole fat. It's like how fat.
I'll kill worse things than you.
Oh, he's got buddies this time. This is a very you need a full face meter to defeat this enemy. Eliminate the weaker Jiang Shi to fill the face meter. Whoa. Hey, you're dead. Full face meter.
Holy crap! Jesus Christ!
Got him. Oh, this is tough. Okay, get him. Face meter's not full yet. No. Okay, full face meter. That's not full. What am I doing? Oh my god! Get up, dude. Kill this guy. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
What? No!
Okay. You gotta be smart, though. That's not the smart part. Okay, you're dead. Now you're dead. Now I fight you! Oh my god. Yes! Okay, let's kill this guy. Damn.
guys.
First of all, they need to get their nails did. Those things are sharp and pointy.
What? That was awesome! Hey, Brain!
Sweet!
Whew. Demons have spawned around North Point. Hell shrines have spawned around North Point. Okay, report hungry ghost, North Point apartment. Sweet, okay. Old Salty Crab. Hey, wait, I think something's up at the waterfront. You should go check it out. Of course something's up at the waterfront. Why wouldn't it be? Smiley Cat's army. Oh, is that the waterfront mission? Okay. Where am I? So I'm over here. What is this place? Yao Guai Alley. Then we got Jiangxi Basketball. That sounds like fun. We got these bad guys right here. We got Smiley Cat's... What? Smiley Cat's army, right? Jiangxi Park. Okay, I think I'm gonna go home. I'm going home. I'm scared to death. I'm just gonna sleep in my bed. No, I'm gonna go home and save the game. Wait, do you need to save the game when you... I can't even remember. I can't even remember because it's been so long since I played. Just gonna kill these guys on the way though, just because fighting is fun. Wait, how do you grab these guys and like do something? Oh, these guys don't let you grab them for very long. Oh, and then he does stuff to you. And then he hops around like a little bunny. Can I grab you? Just toss you down like that? Toss you down again? Can I do that? What if I grab you and push you against the fence? Yeah, that's good. Are you dazed yet? No, not yet. Now you are. Okay. Well, there's more there. I wonder if I still have, like, all my clothes and stuff in my apartment and my cars. I wonder if I still have my cars. Of course, I should, right? I should. Oh, what's this? Pick up Peachwood Sword.
Holy crap!
Kill this guy. Kill him. Kill him. Stomp on him. What happened here? Is he dead? Holy crap, that's awesome. I want that sword forever. Sweet. Okay. Go into my place. Yes. Yeah, I still have all the things that... Oh, no, wait. That seems like a lot less than before. Continue, yes. Yeah, I have a lot less than before. That's fine. Wait, what did that thing say in the corner there? It says, enforce the streets in style. Fully equipped with the strongest armor and most destructive weapon in the game with the Tactical Soldier Pack. Excuse me? Command authority as you dominate the streets. The funeral and soldiers readily available at each of your apartments with the Tactical Soldier Pack. Okay, I don't have the Tactical Soldier Pack, so they're either advertising. I think they want me to buy that thing. Hells no! I bought this DLC already. Okay, anyway, I think that's going to be it for this episode. I'm excited to continue. I don't know how long this DLC actually is. I'm not sure how many more episodes there will be, but this is fun. This is definitely... It definitely adds a new twist to Sleeping Dogs. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you all next time.